to.
Thank you.
here playing piano, synthesizer, and he only has a few words to say.
Hey there. A lot of times, you know, kids have people getting on their case about drugs and alcohol, and that's not really what we want to do here today. What we want to do is show you how much fun we can have without it. We're having a blast up here, aren't we, guys?
Right.
Yeah. And we don't need drugs and alcohol. We're going to show you how to have fun now with a little jazz.
Thank you.
you guys having a good time? Because I know we're having a good time with us here on stage.
And as we can say, my name's Sean. I play the guitar here.
But you gotta understand why we're here. Because we're here for you guys. It's teams on the road to Kimmel Health. Because this is our way of trying to have a message to you to show that we can have fun without drugs. Because a true friend would not push you into doing anything you wouldn't want to do. And I used to have a lot of friends that I hang around with that would do drugs and stuff, but now I got these guys. These guys show me just as much of a good time as those guys do. But, and we can have a jam session all night and wake up and not have a hangover anyway and still have had a good time all night and remember everything. So this is just our way of having fun. It doesn't mean that's restricting anything. There's still plenty of ways to have fun. So, next song is You Die With A Bottle In Your Hand.
Steve? not a drinker. Or, I don't look good in the lampshade. Sean?
I don't look good in the lampshade, bitch.
You don't? I don't either.
I don't think anybody here does, and I don't think that we need to rely on alcohol and drugs to do anything. Look at us up here right now. We're having so much fun. We're a little nervous, yes, but we're having fun. And after the show, we're going to pass out these sheets, and there's 50 ways that you can say no to drinking and doing alcohol and drugs and all that bad stuff. So we'd like you to pick them up and read them over. Thanks. This is our last song.
Okay, our favorite way, to say no is, Brad knows it.
Just say no.
Thank you all for being here. We've got another show at 12 o'clock if you guys have reruns.